What's what did the sheriff shit me? Oh, I just ruined my intro. Mate, why did you shoot me? Is the sheriff that stupid? You're that stupid. Of course I'm not the murderer. I'm annoyed now. Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing some Roblox Murder Mystery. I'm your host, Andy Murray. And I just want to apologize for how excited I am. I'm trying to do Scottish. Also, both of players did that. He did that Scottish impression of Andy Murray. I don't even know who the heck he is. Oh! Oh my goodness me. How many people are left? There's only two people left. Mate, you gotta run. Run. Also, I can do an impression of Crazy Dave. That's literally just the best impression I can get of Crazy Dave. And then I need to do one of Dr. Zillow boss. Yeah, literally the best I can do. But you know what? I actually just recorded this like a few minutes ago, right? And it was only 2 minutes and the footage got corrupted. It was a lot funnier than this. Because I literally realized my screen wasn't moving at all, and it was like the footage is corrupted. Oh, who's? Someone hacked into my account or something. This is actually going in. This kid's gonna ruin my footage. What the heck was that? Why was there a kid speaking in my video? Put me back in the same lobby. I'm going to have to mute everyone then. I'm going to mute everyone. Unless someone has somehow hacked into my profile. Why can't I get onto his profile? Come on. I'm going to have to mute everyone here. Yeah, I collected 0 coins. You know why? Because there was a kid speaking in my mic. So, what the heck happened? Also, there's a new map introduced called Factory, and so far, I have not seen it in here. But you know how I got this legendary knife? Not legendary knife, godly knife. Someone actually traded me. I actually 100% mean it. Jeez. I thought that was my own mic, though, but actually, hang on. first that I didn't know it, I thought it was my own mic, but it was some other kid's mic. Kid, take your mic out. Oh my goodness. His voice is awful. Oh my goodness, that actually scared me. Right, that's it. I'm taking my mic. I'm just gonna play with no audio. I'm literally just gonna play with no audio. No way I'm listening to that kid. Just hurt my ears. Well, you can't hear it, of course, because I've got the mic on, but still. Why does he have his mic in, though? Is it just... Wait a minute. Factory? What? Oh, yes, I'm voting for this. Factory? Yeah, this is the new map. Yeah, this is why I recorded the video, because I wanted to show off this new map. You know what? I'm gonna have to put my mic on, even if it's to listen to that kid's horrible screaming. No offense. The first game on it, innocent. I can literally hear him screaming at his TV or something. That's literally what's happening here, is literally just screaming at his TV. He's literally just screaming at his TV screen. Seriously. Oh, what is? I'm glad I'm actually not in there right now. I'm actually kind of glad. Where does this lead to? Oh, crud. It leads to inside the building. Wait a minute. Oh, I thought that was the gun there. It isn't. This kid is he was literally just screaming at his TV screen like, no offense. Wait, how do I have 15 coins already? I bet you one of these guys are gonna murder. Cool. It's you, isn't it? I bet you. This person, I bet you. He's literally just screaming at his screen. Oh, this game is just lagging for me. Actually, he's providing useful information, actually. Even if he is screaming like, I'm just gonna have to deal with it, aren't I? Yeah. He is the murderer. He said she's the murderer. Which she do? Which one? Is that person with the bacon hair? Bacon hair. Or I'm not sure if you guys can hear the voice. Just leave a comment below if you can hear his voice. JD. Oh yeah, that's a reference. Just bleh to a shop. What's up here? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Down here, nothing. There's actually a van here, dude. Yay, the game ended. Is there screaming? Oh, it's loud. Let's see which map I'm gonna get. Is there just screaming away? And it's hurting my. Oh, I'm the sheriff. Oh, it's very laggy, actually. Someone just beeped. Get out of my way, dude. Get out of my way, dude. Tell me who the murderer is. It's him. No, it isn't. Tell me who the murderer is. Who is it? I want to know. No, it isn't that guy because there's no dead bodies near him. Oh. Okay. How's he now? How's he? Dude, get out. Oh! How is he not dead? My accuracy is just horrible. Oh my goodness, that kid is screaming. Can I shoot his hand? How is he not dead? Mate! How is he not dead? I'm actually surprised he's not dead. Yeah! What? Yeah. What? Hi! How is he still alive? I shot him like a million times and... Oh, it's my accuracy. Even the kid is mad. How is he still alive, though? I literally shot him like a million times and he was still alive. Come on, I just want to be murdered once in a lifetime. For once in your life, game, can you please let me be the murderer? Alright. He's already just screaming his head off. Well, I'm not sure if you guys can hear him, but... I'm gonna call this video Raging Kid. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna call it Kid Raging at Murder Mystery. And no, it's not me. It's that. I'm not sure if you can hear him alright. Just I'm gonna have a listen through the video to see if you can hear him or not. I'm the sheriff again, really. Wait. We obviously knew how that turned out. Get wrecked. raging because I killed him already. He's raging because I killed him. And now he's crying. Look, I'm sorry, but I just had to just annoy him that much. Looks like that's just really annoyed him. Next time I'm sheriff, I'm just gonna shoot him for no reason, just to make him rage. this kid is just is so mad at me. He's mad because I killed him. And he's a boy, but he's actually dressed like a girl. Get wrecked, noob. I bet he's gonna turn his mic on to say bad words at me. Next time I'm sheriff, I'm just gonna, why can't I jump? Milbius. You mad that I killed you straight away? Why can't I jump? And also, my chance to be a murderer is 20%, and for some reason I can't even jump. I'm gonna have to climb. You know what, this always happens, guys, don't worry. This has happened to me before. I got my jumping back before you knew it. And, I mean, if that actually scared me. Oh, I'm gonna say something to the kid again just to annoy him. Hey kid, you annoyed at me. There we go. And now he's probably just gonna get scream even more. Noob. He is the martyr again. Well, if I'm murderer next round, I'm just gonna go for this person here, to bad boy Lee. I think it's him that's raging. I mean, I just wanted to hear that, his reaction. Actually, hang on, I'm gonna be back in a... No, I'm not. I'm gonna reset my character. I'll be back in a minute, just gonna check my cat's food.
I'm back. My cat does have food.
There we go. Oh dear. Allah, watch out. Oh, he's gonna be looking for him.
Allah, watch out.
But the murderer wins. No. Oh, bad boy Lee, you must be so annoyed. Is that any messages? What maps people were voting for, but all right. Oh, look at this, I am the murderer. I'm just gonna kill this guy straight away. Come on. Bad boy Lee. Come on. No way. All right, is this last person? If it even is the last person. For all I know, they could be hiding somewhere. I heard jumping. But I'm gonna play one more game. If I'm sheriff, I'm just gonna annoy Bad Boy Lee even more. I mean, he was actually screaming. I don't know if you can hear it, like I said, but you might have. I'm innocent. Hello, Bad. Last time you were on this map, you were the murderer. Someone sent me a trade request. Sure, what does he have? I want to know. Goodbye. No, it obviously isn't me or that other person. But it's you! No. Could be this guy. No, it is. It's him. Emma! That actually did scare me as well. Is he not in the game? Oh, I'm blind. I'm just gonna annoy Bad Boy Lee even more. Oh. It's not letting me accept this trade request. No, no, I'm not innocent. I'm innocent, sorry. No, I'm not innocent. I'm innocent, sorry. Oh, my nose is itchy. What is this? Oh, you're kidding me. Get out of my way! Ugh. What?
What?
I was behind that corner there. Really? How about I just give away his position, huh?
How about I just give away his position, huh?
Splashy is the murderer. Oh. Message, the game just ends. Ha, he died. And now I can't jump. It's strange. Right, let's see if I'm sheriff. No, that's it, I'm ending it here. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. And also turn on notifications to stay notified when I upload. What was I gonna say? And also, I hope you enjoyed me. I forgot what it was. Making impressions. But yeah, bye.